Are you gonna help Brandon Reels for his fight against Danny? Didn't you fight Danny in amateurs?
Was he? Wow, you're talking about back in 2004. How long ago?
13 years. 13
years ago.
Golden Gloves, huh?
Golden Gloves.
But you still remember it?
Yeah.
So what would you tell Brandon about fighting Danny?
Close fight. I remember it was a 3-2 decision. Close fight, three judges against two in his favor, so it's a close fight. He was a good fighter. I used to remember him being a better amateur,
better boxer,
as far as technique and better boxer as his technique than a pro.
Yeah,
seems like he relied too much on the power and opened up too much on power shots as a pro, and kind of lost a little bit of the technique behind it and the footwork. And I mean, he still has it, but doesn't use it.
He used it against Matisse.
Matisse, he boxed against
him. He looked really good against Matisse.
But he doesn't use it every fight. He mostly relies on power punches.
Okay, that's what I'm going to ask you.
What's that pad made out of that you put right there?
This right here?
Yeah.
That's gel and a little pad for the protection.
Can I tell you something, big boy? They used to use tampons back in the day.
Oh, yeah?
No, for real. Right, Robert?
Not for the fights. Not in the fights.
But they used to use them.
Oh, shit.
They used to do the rules meeting. They say they used to, not anymore because nobody used, but they say, okay, no more, nobody could use tampons anymore.
What if it's a female fighter?
No, can't do it. Same rule.
They used to be able to do it.
Because it absorbs
it for the fight.
Oh, what do you use?
This is just for training.
Oh, just for training? So you don't mess up your hand?
For the fight, you got to use the all gauze.
Only all gauze? Oh, okay.
He keeps losing weight.
Shot.
Who?
I know, he lost like 5 pounds of water.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSekpak.